But before the break, the feedback question.
Our question this evening: what are your thoughts on today's announcement that 18 communities in the corporate area have seen increased COVID-19 cases?
You can share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at televisionjam.
Please stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.